Did you know that in Red Dead Redemption 2, all these NPCs who'll ask you for money are not really drunk? That's because if you'll give them something, they'll seem really desperate and definitively drunk. However, if you'll try then to steal their money, you'll notice a strange change in their behavior, and this will happen.
No point in giving you money. You'll just drink it away.
You lousy, damn it.
I got a bullet with your name on it.
Come on, I'll give you some free shots.
Ah!